What is your home or property really worth? And actually, how to really find out. In this kind of market, what we call a buyer's market specifically, knowing what a property's worth with so much changing all the time around news and inventory and uncertainty in the marketplace and yet competing offers and mortgage approvals that are through the roof with lots of buyers seemingly coming to the market, how do you really know what it's worth? How do you find out? Well, it starts with testing the upper range of the marketplace. Knowing that you have a range of value, always, if you're working with a strategic, qualified, and experienced real estate team, you should be offered a range of value. Usually that's 10, sometimes 20%, based on how much competition you have that's similar or exactly the same as your property. But if you're a one-off and you're super unique, then you need to test the upper end of the range. Second to knowing that you have a range of 10 to 20%, starting at the top of that, you're going to likely need to adjust the price. If it's not sold quickly or within the first 30 or 60 days, then be strategic about how you adjust the price. Don't do it all at once. Don't do a massive price drop to find the price point because that doesn't bring more buyers. Do small incremental adjustments, especially in a buyer's market, to find the sweet spot and maximize the reach that you're gonna have by doing multiple adjustments versus one big price adjustment. So start smart, aim high, and be strategic in the adjustments you're gonna make along the way to get the best price possible and know what your property is.